me father was an Ulster man, a Protestant was he. Me mother was a Catholic from County Cork, and she. They were married to churches, lived happily enough, until the day that I was born and things got right at home. This is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green. Well, baptized me father, I did, then rushed away me car to become a little orange lad, me father's shining star. I was christened David Anthony, but still in spite of that, to me father, I was Billy, while me mother called me Pat. This is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green. Now with me mother, every Sunday to mass I'd proudly stroll, and later on the Orange Lodge would try and save me soul. Both sides they tried to claim me, but I was marched because I'd play me flute or play me harp, depending where I was. It is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green. And now when I'd sing those rebel songs would steal me mother's joy, me father would jump up and say, look here now, Bill, me boy, I've had enough of that stuff, he'd be tossing me a coin, and he'd have me sing the orange flute and the heroes of the vine. This is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green. Well, me parents, they would not agree about me kind of school. Me learning was all done at home, no wonder I'm a fool. They would pass on, but rest them, but left me caught between that awful colour problem of the orange and the green. It is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was orange, and me mother, she was green. It is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father.